Let me say this clearly. I'm not coming here to stay for one day. I'll be here till the election finishes. What you are facing now, or what you're going to face on Saturday, see it as your future. See it that if anything goes otherwise, your political future is in jeopardy. They say election will be free and fair. I am very happy about that. But, my brother, what I saw, what I experienced, you have to be extra vigilant. Not what they told you, oh, we'll provide a plain level, what do you call it?
Level.
My brother. That their own, sometimes you see how it is undulated. It was very, very careful. I have said, and I do know, that President Buhari wants to leave a legacy. That legacy, I think, is that I want to say that there must be free and fair elections. Even if it does not do anything for Nigeria, nothing use a those states. As an example that there was a free and fair election. When they moved to all the wards and local government, follow them bumper to bumper. Don't give any excuse. Let nobody tell you any story. We are here. If they want to kill all of us governors, let them kill us. Let it be in the history that is the first government that killed all the governors. Okay. It's good. Nobody should attempt to plan to rig this election. I hear those who took fault in their state and became a governor. Here is not that state. Here it's not that state where you take fault, then you become governor. Maybe here. I don't know about that, but here, it's not so. So, people, do not be intimidated, stand firm, and say, your vote must count. Your vote must count. If they can't, they say they won. Of course, we have problems. But I know that they are too far from nearing to even win. They are too far. So don't go back. Tell their people, as you go back this night, as the food, everybody stay around. Everybody stay around. When the free comes in, move it to the collection center. Stay around the collection center. I make cannot tell you that when you finish, go home for what? So they will come and bring police and carry away the collection officer. Don't argue. If Riverside can do it, you too, you can do it. So I said, let me come and talk to you and tell you to identify with you, be peaceful, don't be violent, but don't allow them to rig you. Do you understand what I'm saying? Don't make trouble, don't be violent, but don't allow them to rig you. It's as important as that. So that you know that all of us, in the whole Niger Delta, all the governors, we're all together. As far as this matter is assigned. So nobody will take a deal away from us. We want to move together as a people, as a region, and determine what our future will be as a people. It's very, 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 very important.